Hello everybody. When you're doing your at-home training, please always try to consider your posture. As you move forward, try not to lean back to move forward or move forward. At some point, you lose your power range. Your power range lessens the more you bend. So if you happen to have a snappy broomstick, you can slide it in your belt and you should be able to feel yourself come away from the stick. So you're not leaning and you're not leaning back into it. And always try to consider that whenever you're training. Thank you.